Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 6 Exercise 6.2. First question. The question is, using the number line, write the integer which is what A? 3 more than 5, 5 more than minus 5, 6 less than 2, 3 less than minus 2. Now we are going to draw a number line first for the given one. 3 more than 5. So this 5, word 5. We have to move from the 5 only. So now we will write that from 0 left hand side minus 1, minus 2, right hand side positive numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Here 3 more than 5 is there. So we have to start from 5. From 5. 3 more than. So we have to add 3. 1, 2, 3. So when we are moving right hand side, we are getting answer 8. So 3 more than 5 is equal to 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. 3 more than 5. So we have to add 3 plus 5 is equal to 8 is answer. Next, 5 more than minus 5. From 0 right hand side, positive numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and left hand side negative numbers minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. 5 more than minus 5. So we have to start from minus 5. From minus 5. 5 more. So we have to add 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. When we move 5 steps, we reach 0. So 5 more than minus 5 is equal to 5 plus minus 5 is equal to 0. Next, part C. 6 less than 2. 6 less than 2. From right hand side 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Left hand side negative numbers minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Minus 5, minus 6. So from 2 we are starting. From 2, 6 less than 2. So from 2 we are starting. Less than, we have to subtract. We have to move left hand side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. When we moved 6 steps left hand side, we reach minus 4. So 6, 2 minus 6 is equal to minus 4. 2 less than 6 is equal to minus 4. And then option D. 3 less than minus 2. We have to start from minus 2. Here positive numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 and negative numbers minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. 3 less than minus 2. We have to start from minus 2. So from here 1, 2, 3, that's all. So 3 steps we move left hand side. So 3 less than minus 2. Minus 2 minus 3 is equal to minus 5. So that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.